Hey guys, this is Christine. I'm going to show you how to make chicken tacos with chicken, avocado, tomato, lettuce, and some sauce with the vegan mayo. But I'm going to make these into mini tacos, so they're a little bit more fun to play with. Oh, and we're going to be using our original flavor coconut wrap. Just fold it, and you cut it, and now you have four little taco wraps. Now first I want to put the lettuce like that on each of them. I'm going to use it so it kind of cups the chicken and everything inside. And now I'll put the chicken. Hopefully it will hold. Don't want to make it too heavy or else it'll be very difficult to eat. There you go. Now I'm gonna put the tomato. Kind of make it slanted so you could eat it like a taco like that. Be easier to fold at the end. Now just add the tomato, however much. These are pretty small, so don't want to pack in too much. Switch that out to the bigger one. There we go. That's okay, and one of the best parts. Put your avocado. And looking good so far, right? And lastly, you want a sauce because, you know, if you want a little bit sauce, the vegan mayo is perfect for it. It's really good consistency. It's made out of avocado and coconut oil. And it's just a perfect sauce for sandwiches and tacos. Just like that. And there you go. Four mini chicken tacos.